News Now newsroom. Portsmouth police are investigating a robbery at a McDonald's. We're told just before 4 this morning, a suspect held up the fast food restaurant on Airline Boulevard, and the suspect, who had a weapon, got away with some cash. Thankfully, no one was hurt.